What's up everybody, Derek, it's Rob here. Today I'm back on the channel with another video. Today I'm here with quite a special video, should we say. It's a video I've been wanting to upload on the channel for a really long time. And if you've seen that my channel has been inactive, I mean, I normally upload every 3 days, I normally upload a video. This time I haven't made it, but it's basically because I've been doing videos with Daniel and I lost track of time and a lot of complicated things, but that's the reason this video is uploaded a little bit late than usual, but never mind. So you guys will be seeing in the title, this video is going to be called Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Returns or something like that. And basically, it's true. Call of Duty Black Ops 2 is coming back on the channel. I've uploaded this game a few times on my channel. There's about more or less 4 gameplays and they're all information videos. But I want to do live commentaries of Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I do have to admit that there aren't any live commentaries in general on the channel. There's a Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 live commentary, and there's not a lot. And basically, I want to bring them back, mainly, like I say, of Call of Duty Black Ops 2, I mainly want to do them. Then, like I say, all the Call of Duties as well are going to be possible. But mainly, I want to do it of Call of Duty Black Ops 2, because it's a great game. And as well, it's going to create a lot of hype, because there's about 28 or 29 days left for Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So if I start uploading this game on the channel, it's going to create a lot of hype, and that's really exciting. Because, you know, like I say, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is just around the corner, and soon we'll be playing it. I'm going to get it on old gen. People say it's really bad, but it comes with a copy of Call of Duty Black Ops, the first one. I already did a video about that, but anyway, I'm going to buy it. Even though it doesn't have any campaign, I'm still going to buy it and see what's going on, if it's any good. And if I don't like it, well, I could always just sell it. But yeah, I'm going to buy it. Not the actual day. I'm not going to buy it the day it comes out because it's going to be quite expensive. I know new games on old gen aren't that expensive to begin with, but for example, let's just say, imagine if it starts being about, should we say, it's about £40, yeah? Should we say something like that? Imagine it could go to £20, like 2 months after. I could get it around Christmas period, more or less, and the price could go down a lot, you know, from 20 to 40, there's a big difference. So, anyway, and if it doesn't, well, I'm gonna get it anyway around Christmas period, like I say. But anyway, yeah, that is basically what I wanted to say in this video. Just basically tell you guys that I'm going to be uploading more Call of Duty Black Ops 2 on the channel more frequently. And I do need to say, there's one thing I need to say, you know, to finish off the video. I need to say, you might have noticed on my channel, I've got quite awesome thumbnails. Some of them are really good. That's all thanks to Farco Problems T1. I'm going to leave his channel in the description. He basically does me thumbnails, a few thumbnails that I think are a bit difficult. I might not, you know, some of them are quite hard and I don't really know how to do them. So what he basically does is do them for me. He sends me them over Skype. And then I just put them on my video. And he does them for free, so if you want really cool thumbnails, like for example, the thumbnail of this video is a great example of what he did. So if you want a thumbnail like that, he can do it for you and it's for free. And he does it in about, it takes him about 15 minutes or half an hour, something like that. Really good. So, you know, if you want, like I say, awesome thumbnails, I really recommend you guys checking out his channel. And yeah, the only problem is if you guys are English, you're not going to understand him because he's Spanish. He's actually from Mexico, I think. Yeah, he is. He's from Mexico. So there's a big hour difference between me and him. But anyway, if you want thumbnails, you can talk to him. But like I say, he doesn't speak Spanish. I mean, he speaks Spanish. He doesn't speak English, sorry. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. It really means a lot to me if you've watched this video. So, yeah. Hope you have an awesome day. We'll see each other soon on the next video I upload. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. Peace out.